choice.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
Okay, hi everybody. Long time no see, right? Crazy. But before I get into this video, hi, if you're new here, my name is Skylar. Welcome to my channel. It's Skylar. It's nice to meet you. I'm glad you clicked on my video because you could have clicked on anybody else's, but you didn't. So thank you, thank you, thank you. And if you're returning, hi, how are you doing? It's nice to see you again. I have been gone because I recently had a death in the family. So last week we just got back on Tuesday. I know, kind of, you know, because of the holidays, I completely forgot about the 4th. Like, everything just happened, and you know, and time was honestly moving fast. Like, so I completely forgot. So yeah, it's been hard. So we just got back from the funeral and all of that, like, is a lot. But I will be actually posting like a short little video because I did film a little bit down there, honestly, of me getting ready and like what the day, like the morning I woke up was about. So y'all guys might see that, and it's gonna be like a short video. I think it's pretty short, so I'll probably pop that up when I was away. But anyway, that's not, but definitely look out for that. But this video, y'all guys already know the drill. I am like really known for these shopping hauls. I mean, is that a good thing or a bad thing? I mean, I guess it's both, right? I mean, cause I'm draining money, but at the same time I make the money. So it's gonna be another shopping haul and I'm excited. I think I did this one last year, yeah, a summer haul. So this is gonna be another summer haul. But you're gonna notice, I think, the difference between that one and this one. And I don't just mean the way my hair and the way I look, because that's totally different. But the clothes I bought this year between the ones I had bought last year, you're gonna see it. I promise you that. But hit that subscribe button, join the family. We only go up from here. Hit that thumbs up button so I know that y'all guys love and mess with these videos. And also comment down below, I don't know, either your favorite piece or like what are you gonna do this summer. Like, do you like summer shopping? Like, let me know, you know. So let's get started, guys. So the first thing, because I'm gonna get these out of the way, it's not anything too fancy, is going to be these nails that I got from TJ Maxx. This was before we left 2 weeks ago, so yeah. They're gorgeous. I might, look at that, gorgeous. Then I got this today, which is a electronics carrying case for traveling purposes, so this will definitely help keep my electronics and the cords and all this stuff in one place. Now I think this is red, but I don't really care about the color. I just think that that's well needed. And then the next thing is a pair of sunglasses. Okay, y'all guys won't believe this, but they're Ed Hardy sunglasses. Look at how cool these are. Then the side, it says till true death, but look how cool. Definitely can't wait to like have these on and in the picture and just looking cool and fly like these are, right? These were from Burlington for $10. Found another pair, two pairs actually, at the same Burlington that we got that one from, so I didn't want it to get wrinkled. But it's this coffee brown dress. Now I thought this was going to be more of like a lighter weight, looser, I mean lighter material, but this is kind of thick, so this is more of like a spring time type of dress, not winter. I mean, you can wear it and wear some boots, but like spring and stuff. But yeah, it has a slit. It's super duper cute, and it was $9 from Ross. But it's okay. I'm probably not going to wear it during the summer because this is kind of layered thick. And I was like, what? When I went to try it on. Then the next thing is what I'm wearing right now. Is this black... man. Is this black, like, denim... What do you even call these? Is it called a buster? I don't even know. But it's just denim. And it goes like that. I got this today. And guess for how much? On clearance for $8.99. $8.99, bro. I was like, I have to. Because I had a denim one, like a medium denim one, which you will see. And that one was regular price. And it was kind of pricey, honestly, for how basic it looked. But I wanted it then. And if I would have known 2 weeks later that they would be on sale, I would have gotten it. But honestly, didn't have a lot of these loves, so I finessed. I was lucky. Next thing, these UGG shorts. Look at these UGG shorts. I got these like last month, and they have UGG stitch right there. $15, but you know, they're UGGs and they're super comfortable, like super comfortable. So I'm excited about those. Then I got this hat last month. Just says Juicy and it's denim because I don't have a denim hat and I really like this one. So use Instagram pictures. Go ahead, follow my Instagram because I have pictures with this denim on. Oh, these jeans. Are you ready? Are you ready, Freddy? I couldn't believe this when I saw them. I was like, I have to. Okay, they're juicy. You're not ready. I don't think you're ready. But look at the... I love this, okay? But look at this. Bam! Oh my gosh. And rhinestones. I had to get them, okay, people? I had to. I love these. I tried them on. I've already tried on all this stuff, by the way. I'm obsessed with these, okay? I'm obsessed. Okay. I'm obsessed. Next thing is this shirt. This crop top. It says blessed forever and it has rips in the front. The last time I had a shirt that had like rips like this, years ago, like I think like maybe like sophomore year in high school. From Burlington. Those jeans were from Ross. Here is the one I was talking about. Here's this one. It's just a blue denim one. Okay, come on. Now, the reason why I really wanted this one, because they have this style and blue denim as well, but this one just looked, I don't know, more like, you know, I'm that girl. So, yeah, I just like how different these are. So, this one was the $15 one, but, you know, I'm obsessed. And I've always wanted to get something like this. And I feel like I'm going to be... I need to be more confident in myself. But yeah, I got that from Ross. Go hit up your nearest Ross in Burlington, I'm telling you. The only pair of shoes I've gotten so far, and I'm obsessed. I can't wait until I can wear these somewhere, are from Shoe Carnival on clearance for $20. Okay, when I saw these, I knew I had to. Oh my gosh, look at how cute these are. I mean, I had to get them. I'm telling you, I had to. Those, and they're comfortable. I mean, I haven't worn them, but trying them on, they're pretty comfortable, so I'm excited. The next thing is from Marshalls, $13, and did I sell them? I think, yeah. I think I got rid of my other ones because I did not like them. Honestly, I did not like the way they fit. Nothing. So I got a new pair of green cargo pants. And these are a little bit better material and everything. Sorry for the being wrinkled. They've been kind of balled up in my closet. But, yeah. So I got these. They're high-rise cargo straight. like this. And they're super cute. So I'm excited for these and to rock them and wear them and style them and all the good things. Because I'm getting stuff too that I know I'll probably definitely wear as like staples and stuff. Next thing is from Burlington. I had to. I saw the jewels and I said, where is my size? Where is my size? So I had to get this skirt. It's from Burlington. Okay, these next three are tube tops like this. And guess who they're actually by? Rue 21, like from Rue 21, because you know they are shutting down and did and all that stuff. So here's the red one. Here's a white one. Now this one has, I don't think the red one has this. Yeah, it doesn't. Now this one has it ties at the end, so I didn't know that. Here's the white one. I haven't had tube tops in years. Normally I would have the tube tops that my mom used to get from Samu, and then this one that says Hawaii, Maui, Hawaii. It's like and then this next one is from Ross, and it's an off the shoulder type of top. See, like that. It's blue. I just found it funny that I bought these after the fact. Because I have red, white, and blue after 4th of July. I don't know. I just, it's like, wait, am I really buying this right now? Actually, it was on the 4th. But I went to go see the fireworks, you know, on the 3rd. And so, let's see. Got some more pants. The reason why I got some more jeans is because I really realized I don't have any jeans. And the jeans that I have or slash had are actually now too big, so that's why you're seeing a lot of jeans in this haul. Okay, and they're mostly boot cut. So here's the boot cut jeans with some fringing at the end, and these were $13, but I tried these on. Bro, it says here something about you could literally sleep in these, and I think you can. They're so, so comfortable. I'm like, what? Okay, now I'm starting to like, okay. Got these, because I need some more like longer, kind of like knee shorts. I'm wearing actually a pair, kind of. But these are from Burlington, and they're just light wash with rips, so that's cute. This is from Burlington as well. I had to get this. Look how cute that is. I had to. And then these are from today, from Ross. I saw these because of, honestly, I saw them because of this rip. I thought that was so cute. And these were $8.99. I don't know, because I do want to keep this size, but I don't know if I want to run to another Ross to see if they have these jeans in a size 3. Because I think a 3 would be a little bit better. I mean, these are good, but like, a little bit more form-fitting, basically, around the waist, so it doesn't look too crazy. But if they don't, I'm gonna keep these. This is so cute. They're a little bit long, but I'll manage. Just a little bit, not that much. I'll manage. And then I got these to sleep in, because I'm not wearing these out, but I definitely got these to sleep in, because I need some, like, I need to get rid of the ones I had, because they're too big on me, but actually, I just washed them yesterday. This one I got from Walmart back in a different state to wear when I was gone. That's, yeah, I got this back at the Walmart, and that Walmart always has very cute things on clearance. I'm like, man, like, they always get me. Trust me, I wanted to get this one two-piece set. It was so cute, but they only had medium, then extra small. Extra small was not gonna cut it. I at least need a small. So, but I just got this top, and it, I like this. That is so cute. I think they had another color, but I only got red, which is crazy because I don't really mess with the color red, but whatever. And then the next thing I got today in the mail, because I ordered this Friday, Saturday or something, is this TikTok from TikTok shop, this lip oil, and it's shimmery, as you can tell. I still have it. It's lasting a while, which is amazing. I want the other one, so now that I've tried this one, I want the other one, because look how popping my lips are. Then I got some new tooth gems, so I'm excited for that. And then I think the last thing I need to show you is actually my phone case. I got this phone case and I'm a little obsessed. This is the phone case, guys. Look how cool this phone case is. I love it. So guys, that's gonna be the end of this video. I'm honestly not gonna even make cuts to this, so the only thing that'll be edited is maybe, you know, obviously adding my intro and outro. Other than that, I'm not editing this like that, so y'all guys are getting an unedited, basically, video. And that's fine, because when I do shopping hauls, I feel like that's best unedited, but, you know, whatever. I'm so excited for all these clothes. Like, I'm thankful, I'm excited, and I'm ready to, like, show y'all guys who I truly am. Oh my gosh, but I'm excited because I'm trying to, as you can see, like, it's like this is the way I want to dress, but like the way that my life is, I don't really get to dress like this, like, you know what I mean? But you know, it's time to stop worrying about I have nowhere to go, wear whatever that is, okay? You can literally just drive to the park and go outside and walk, or go get some food and sit down and eat. You don't have to just like be outside to wear a cute outfit, if that makes sense. Like, just wear it anyway, okay? So I gotta start doing that, because there's a lot of things I have in my mind that I'm like, oh, I would wear this, or I would do this, oh, this would be cute, but I'm like, I have nowhere to go to look like that, and I'm tired of it, okay? Frankly, I'm tired of it. Anywho, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will see you guys in my next one, hopefully soon. And I don't really have much, but I love y'all guys, and be safe out there. Have a fun summer, and I'll see y'all guys later.